I know I should have took a picture beforehand, but these heim joints were a little bit tight, so I sprayed some rust patrol on here. And immediately, I can just turn this shop by hand. And it's all loose everywhere, and it's loaded. The suspension is loaded. So there's pressure on that heim joint. Look how freely and easy that moves. This stuff's amazing. This one hasn't had as much time to soak in yet. But just amazing. Work that back and forth just a couple times and everything's freed up. Look at that. There's several hundred pounds of preload on this shock.